We're calculating 78% of 31 over 39. So we have 78 over 100 times 31 over 39. We can simplify the 78 over 100. So we have 39 over 50 times 31 over 39. Since 39 is in the numerator and denominator, we will replace that with 1. So 1 times 31 is 31, and 50 times 1 is 50. So we get our final answer of 31 over 50.